Come on! Do you think I wouldn't find out? You could just make a fool of me forever? This is the last time!
Are you getting this, Glenn? CJ, it's not what you think! There was an extra seat!
Is everyone okay back there?
We're fine! Mom!
Whoa, are you okay?
What's with your new girlfriend, Mordecai?
I don't know. I guess we're having another misunderstanding?
No son of mine would bring this to my 1000th chopper flight party.
But I'm not your son.
Mom! Dad!
You're right to be concerned, Margaret, but it's gonna be okay. I'm a professional. Grab your knees, hon.
Man in balls!
It really does take skill to do what you do.
It's okay. They made it.
Yeah, but what about us?
CJ, please! Margaret, no! CJ, listen to me. It's not what you think. Really!
Mordecai is telling you the truth! He's told you the truth like 100 times! We're just friends!
Why should I trust you?
Because I have a boyfriend!
You have a boyfriend?
You have a boyfriend?
You have a boyfriend?
Look! He just showed up!
Yowza! Should have grabbed my windbreaker off the sailboat.
Weekend sports anchor Dale Hanlon?
Hey, Eileen.
Hey.
Hey, Margaret.
There's nothing to be upset about here!
But you... So you don't... Oh, no.
Hey, Dell!
Margaret?
All the cake's gone, but we still have some snacks.
Oh, that's okay. I don't pollute my body with refined sugar anyway.
CJ?
I'm not really in the mood for cake right now.
I'm sorry. I mean, I did what you asked me to do, so... But then...
Don't. This time it was my fault. Margaret's parents almost died because I freaked out about nothing.
Yeah, that did happen.
I have to go.
Dude, is it cool if I eat the rest of that?